The kit I bought from Walmart comes with an adapter. So what you have to do is just tighten it securely. Make sure it's secured